Hi, I'm Plato, and you're going to read some pretty crazy talk about the nature of the soul. You'll be surprised how familiar my thinking about the soul is, largely because Christianity adopted much of my theories many centuries later. But to keep you on your toes, I'm going to throw in a little dash of Eastern thinking and a slight different twist on immortality. See if you can pick up the difference.